Medical imaging is x-rays, MRI, CT, anything that you can take a picture of throughout the body in medicine. Mount Aloysius is the right fit for me because it is very small and student-oriented. The professors try their hardest for every student for you to succeed. As a freshman, you come in and you're gonna learn the first 2 years as x-rays, and then the second 2 years you can pursue whichever modality you want, either ultrasound, CT, or MRI. It's very hands-on. We go out to clinical either 2 times a week or 3 times a week if you're the upperclassmen. Out of clinical, we do basically everything that we're going to be doing as a technologist. We take x-rays, patient interactions, histories, everything along that lines. Classes, we go to the lab and simulate different things that we would encounter during our clinical rotations. We had to reason everything. So that gave me an insight on how to look at each patient as an individual and reason what I should do for them. We can go to a hospital, orthopedic clinics, doctor's offices, anywhere that offers x-ray, ultrasound, MRI, CT.